Good luck, everyone, in Clear Vision Basketball. 502, this is our little ID code. Makes the video easy to find on YouTube. If you ever want to look on YouTube and see this recording, you just look that up and you'll find this recording. Excuse me. We're going to random the owner list 7 times. We're going to random the teams 7 times as well. And when we have both randomized lists, we'll have them up side by side. Here's the lucky number 7. That's the first list finished. We'll have both lists side by side. And that's how you get matched up with your team. So that first list is done. All right, so let's go ahead and get the next list going through the team names. Seven times. Let's hit something big. Let's pull something big out of here. Lucky number 7. All right, lucky number 7. That's our random. Now you can see who you have in the break. And I'm just going to pop this thing in alphabetical order so all the teams will show up really nicely. Thank you. All right, let's do this. Here we go. Good luck, everybody, and clear vision. Clear vision. Hopefully we can pull a big parallel out of here. These boxes don't guarantee an autograph, so the parallels are really big and sought after. Oh, here's one right here. Much collected rookie cards and things like that come out. So that's number to 99 for Philadelphia. Nice one. Jordan, congratulations. Congrats to Jordan. There's a Wesley Matthews. Excuse me. What else is popping out of here? And that's a nice Bulls, Jimmy Butler. We got a Hornets. '76ers. That's another McConnell. Just like the parallel. Almost. Except not as rare. There's a nice Damian Lillard. Very nice Damian Lillard coming out. What else is coming out of here? Wishing you the best. That's pretty cool. Did you see his uniform? Good luck, good luck. We're getting down to this is the final pack. Visionaries. Nice Gary Payton. And Orlando. So that's some good stuff coming out in Clear Vision. I wish I didn't have this cough going on. I'd be a little bit more talkative, but gosh, this cough has got me down for the count, I think, tonight.